Alright guys, we're back more Stray. Continue on. I think we're towards the end of the game. I mean, I know there's only two chapters left. So, this is the start of the jail chapter, so I guess we'll see how this goes. How are you looking about that? Can't climb in that. Why can't I climb through that? Yeah, hopefully we can finish it this episode. That'll be cool. See, I know there's two chapters left, right? Oh, I completely forgot about that. I lost that. Wow, I actually made that. I don't know what a Stray speedrun looks like. It's not that long, right? I'm pretty sure I saw that it's like under an hour, right? I feel like that'll be interesting to watch. We are a good friend. Too. How much does it do that? What? Fuck off, we're empty again. This is gonna suck. Oh, fuck. What? No, 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 no. No, I almost had it. This is really annoying. I fucking hate these sections. Wait, what? This one didn't follow? How the fuck are you supposed to do this? No, game, please, get me the fuck off. Oh, fuck off. What? Okay, so do I need to... Okay, wait. that work? Okay, I guess. That seemed very sketchy, though. Random people. All right. It's down here, right? Yeah, how do I do this? How's it not this? Okay, so it looks like we're not finishing this tonight, probably, considering I'm looking at the guide for next chapter, and it seems to be kind of long. Or at least, if it's not long, then it's at least, a big puzzle section. What am I doing? Can the guide fucking open, dude? Oh, this? Oh, wait, this is the battery. So, can I do the final puzzle the final chapter in less than 30 minutes? If I can, I'll do that now. I'm looking at it. It's like 10 minutes. Okay. Yeah, we'll finish it here. Wait, how do we get this high? Control room, there it is. Behind you, moving cart. Okay, I'm just gonna use the guide because I really don't give a shit anymore. Let's just finish this game. Oh, there we go. And that is cool though. You can see like everywhere we've been. So that's kind of cool. Okay, so where do we want to go here? Probably this way? Oh, is this like the big puzzle thing to end? Climb. Ah, shit. Oh. No, 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 no. So we're at the 30-minute mark, but again, we're supposedly like really close to the end. So we'll just do that. Oh no, I just did that. I'm going to go here. Wait, can I not? Oh. Oh, up here. Oh, is that it? Oh. Alright, that's it, I guess. Also, just continuing on. Alright, so that's it for a puzzle. That was actually that, like, I could have easily done that without the guide. Oh. Ocean. Definitely not like fun. Like, obviously, it's pretty cliched, but still fun. Whatever. Kind of cool. I didn't realize that's what we were doing. It's like literally opening up the entire thing. Supposed to go now. I don't know. I completely forgot about the beginning of the game that we, like, were with our original, like, our family of cats and everything. I forgot we got separated. I forgot that was even a thing in this game. There we go. I assume this is the final cutscene. That's fine. Sure, it's good. Not an elite game or anything. Like, I think the fact that it's got Nightmare for Game of the Year is like, but it's good. I mean, for what it is. Like, I mean, again, it's like on par for like something like Inside, Limbo. I don't know, whatever. Like those sort of like puzzle platformer indie games. Obviously, this is on a grander scale. It's like full 3D and everything, but like it's not that far. Like I don't know. Is it better or worse than Kena: Bridge of Spirits? Like Kena is obviously a bigger game, but I think it's around that ballpark. Let's see. Looking at my list of games of the year. Yeah, I don't even know if I have it like above The Quarry. Dude, this is probably a better game, but I probably like enjoyed playing it less. I think it's probably my thing. But yeah, it's fucking 4 o'clock in the morning. So that'll be it. So again, if I have time tomorrow to play games, then I'll start Devil Me. But if I don't, then like I probably won't be back until Monday. Yeah, because again, I might have time tomorrow. Sunday I stream. So yeah, Monday. Monday will be the next time after tomorrow. But yeah, hopefully I get more time over this next week though to play games. Again, this is kind of ridiculous that it took me around a week to finish a fucking 4-hour game, but whatever. So yeah, I'll be back next time with again, new Australian Survivor trailer. Let's see what this is.
I think that's something that I bring to my game here as well, and I want to be
Oh, could it be any more boring? I don't fucking care. Alright, yeah, we're good. So, be back whenever. Thank you for watching.